continuing from where we last left off. Last time, we pretty much fought through more of the Ishimura and found a new monster in the form of an aborted baby. And that is not a joke. That literally happened. One of the aliens is, in fact, an aborted baby. So, let's continue on to see where adventure takes us. Oh, I didn't notice this first time playing. God damn, they got some good advertisement on this thing.
You've got two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship.
I'll do that. Okay, just remember the controls. Oh my god. Okay, I got it good. Can I get a soda? What the fuck? No, I don't want the score.
Personal log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. It's been 2 days since they pulled that plant.
Oh my god.
The captain died. The panic, the riots, they were nothing compared with what came after. Our friends, our co-workers started coming back. Changed, coming back to kill us, drag us away. Rucker disappeared this morning, and I have to assume he's dead. My crew, they're starting to crack. I'm trying to keep an eye on them, but right now I have bigger problems. We're hemorrhaging fuel, and the primary engine is laboring. Danvers and I are going to try to reach the fuel depot to see if we can fix it.
I know it's the other way, but I just want to go down here and make sure I got everything. Make sure there's no collectibles down here. I'm not missing anything.
Tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Oh shit! Chemicals. Oh Jesus! You gotta be shitting me. Open the door! We done yet?
Oh, contamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
Power node acquired. What I am going to do is I am going to go back. I like the helmet. It's a very cool helmet. All right, nothing here. Did I miss one over here? Hold on. Alright, so drop the... Alright, gonna go around here. Up we go! Trying to get, looks like a Yu-Gi-Oh thing. Anybody remember Yu-Gi-Oh? Looks like a Yu-Gi-Oh deck. That's what it reminds me. Yeah, I got the Brawler achievement, that's good. Teamwork, all right. Won't be any teamwork as this is going on. Hello? Oh god, this part. Oh, you're still alive! Alrighty. Ripper, what the f- is that?
Enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the hell?
False alarm. Thought I saw something.
No, bitch! Kick me again. Take that. Kick you like a soccer ball. What is that? Up the thing. Come on, bitch! Where did that dead guy go? Did they just eat the guy? Drinking coffee around this time. Thank God. Take this! Now put the...
Centrifuge activated. Reestablishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
All right, so we're going to get into there.
You're doing great, Isaac.
Oh, shit!
Both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine.
Oh shit, I forgot this. I know what I'm gonna do. Like I'm going around.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Oh, thank God. Makes me wonder how they're gonna do those parts in Dead Space 2. Damn. Oh, shit. Forgot those parts.
For it, and Hammond just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I can log into everything from here. I hacked the route and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the Marker. I'll keep looking. I've got your location, and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
Exiting gravity. All right, getting back in there. Wait, let me go back up there for a second. Disgusting. Damn those stupid motherfuckers. The fuck are we dealing with? So that's saved. I got a surprise.
Ignition sequence initiated. Please stand by.
Damn it. Better get this going. Ew, that's disgusting. Come on, bitch.
Engines firing.
It's working. We're online and functional. Finally, some good news. Get it down to the bridge, Isaac. I'm gonna take us back into a geostation.
Wait, we're not safe yet. Ship's asteroid defense system is offline.
On the way up, the ship's going to pass through a debris field thrown up from the planet crack. We'll be ripped to pieces unless you restart it.
God damn it! I'll start working on it from here. Isaac, meet me at the bridge. You can do more good here than I can.
Uh-oh.
Where are you? It's me, Nicole.
Don't listen to it, Isaac. Don't listen to her. All right. Let me just go back for a second. I want to just upgrade my gun with one of my guns with the power nods. I have to give that one some attention. All right, we made it. Jesus, that part was insane. Yes, of course, I'm gonna save my progress. Alright guys, this is where I'm going to end it right now because I got to go do something, but yeah, definitely a crazy ass part. I really, really enjoyed that part. Really thought it had a lot of great twists to it, and I cannot wait to see where it goes again. But if you guys are enjoying this Let's Play, tell me what you guys think in the comments below. Be sure to rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next part. Bye!